Titus to Acheron. Do you read me? Damn it.
How could that fool lose not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luz was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luz.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.
Corruption.
Titus Acheron, come in.
Vox is useless.
We must find our brothers.
Cadians.
They are broken.
The Emperor protects.
We are his feathers, loose in the empty air. Oh, see us dance in the wake of his blessed.
Stop him.
Leave that to the Commissariat. We have more pressing duties.
I'm receiving a coded locator signal. Acheron's signature. Not far from here.
Can we trust it?
I believe so.
Mark it on all specs.
Yes, brother.
Instead, it has empowered them. Tremendously so.
We need to clear that obstruction.
There must be a solution here.
A foul sorcerer took the power source.
Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
Of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
The fleet will be preparing an orbital barrage.
Then we must hurry.
Brothers!
Titus!
not your squad team.
We were spared that fate.
Captain awaits you inside.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Brothers.
Be mindful of the casualties.
I could see that.
He was tainted. An unwitting puppet of the archenemy.
We are now facing a warp rift the size of a small cruiser. Three volleys from the Resilient and not a scratch on that pillar. If it has a weakness, I need to know what it is.
It is powered by the artifact from Grya. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar, impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently.
Divided in two.
I will lead the main assault from the Temple of Aethor.
I sent two squads to move on the enemy's flank, but we have lost contact with them. They are carrying the company standard. If they have fallen...
We will retrieve it, Captain.
Ultramarines! Ready!
If we fail to defeat the enemy, then I will burn this place. But I would prefer to not disgrace these honored dead.
Can our scans locate the signature of the power source?
We are blinded by all the interference.
It is out there, at the heart of that profane madness.
Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall.
Yes, Captain. The Emperor protects.
Good hunting, brother.
Second company! Make ready!
Where's the heavy weaponry they sent?
I heard the supply was hit.
Tell your squads to hold off on using grenades until my signal. It's going to get a lot tougher the closer we get, so we'll need those frags.
Understood, sir.
I can't fathom that 10 of our brothers may have fallen, along with the standard.
I dare not picture the company banner soiled by treacherous hands.
Ultramarines do not fall without a fight. They are alive. But they may be in need of support.
Where is your false god's power now?
Brothers, target the orbit!
We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
Brothers! The standard! It lies crumpled in the dirt like a rag.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight! Brothers! Assemble around the standard! Victory or death?
Yes, brother. Victory or death?
With vengeance on our lips!
Avengers!
The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lu said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
The Aurora device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Acheron, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day, as we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
My lord, our vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain!
Yes, lord. All forces, fire at will!
Yes, Captain. Viridian, Thalassa, have you received new orders from Acheron?
We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Thalassa en route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Pain deepens devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers.
They have brothers!
Titans! Heretics are seething from the blow you just dealt them.
They will be dealt 3 more before the night is through.
Penetrate
slay the tongue.
Colossal demon powers our forces.
What exactly are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers! Go!
moment for us.
Decimus.
I have a murderous headache, but the sight of that beast reeling is a fine tonic.
It is indeed.
Permission to join the front lines.
Granted. My thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Do you hear that?
Vile sons of Magnus! Is he kill you!
He is not.
Pity! Then my hatred must be directed at his minions!
My lord.